Officials have now revealed more about what caused them to unexpectedly shut down the metro subway system for several weeks. They say an unexpected wear on 11 sections of elevated track forced them to close that system last week. Officials say an inspection revealed that something used to calculate rail wear exceeded internal standards. The MTA says it will continue to work through March the 11th, but has not said when the system will be up and running once again. 6:30.